Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Frozen Mansion 2016. My name is Tyson, and we are riding the Tour de France. I almost said Chevrolet Setup because that's where my mind is in terms of racing. That's what my habit is still. Alright, this is a fun one. Let's have some fun, in fact. I want to be first up there. That's my goal for today's stage. That's a banjo game, that music I hummed from. Boom, 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 boom. I need to get a better grip on the climbers, Jose, I feel. And if I can ditch most of the sprinters as well, that would be lovely. But for now... we're just gonna... see what we get and ride uphill. First, fastest, strongest, hardest, blah, 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 blah. So, as of this recording, it's Wednesday the 23rd, and Final Fantasy 15 just shipped. That's cool. Lot of wind. Let's ride hard. From the very beginning until the end of time, or end of the mountain, really. The weakest are dropping immediately, and the strongest shouldn't drop anytime soon. Most of them should be fine, actually. Okay, let's do 55 because I can't do that pace higher. Without blowing out, that is. I'm getting water, so that's why it's not working. There we go, that was fun. And a lot of wasted energy. Now let's see what the rest of the peloton is going to do. Bobby Jungels has a puncture. But yeah, most of them are going to get up by the finish line without an issue, because mostly to a large extent due to the big downhill. But still. Yeah, even Tunsley made it back. Yeah, this is going to be a slow and steady race. This stage. With the exception of the opening. We have a 4 minute gap, so we don't really need to do much. Although, hopefully, we could try to get a gap in the end of the stage. In the final climb there, that's a possibility. So yeah, Final Fantasy 15, that's releasing soon. This video should go live after that fact, I think. So if you're staying up at night, if you're staying up at night during December, basically, well, December, when it comes to December, it's basically any day, but anyway, if you're staying up late, feel free to drop by my Twitch channel if you want to see Final Fantasy XV live. If you don't, then it's going to come here in the same way that World of Final Fantasy has come here. Hopefully that's going to be fine. I hope it is. I need to look at that on YouTube, actually. There should be Final Fantasy 15 videos daily. Once I get the first one edited down, but we'll see. Only 720p though, because PlayStation 4. And yes, I decided against apparently working here. And that's a 12th place and a few points in our favor in terms of the green jersey, which we had before the stage. I have a real itch. It's annoying. I'm not sure if I have the jersey after this stage. Oh, that's a few people that's not gonna make it. Yep, they are out by quite a bit. Those three people. That dude's out, Mallory. That's unfortunate for him. Matska or something like that, and that other dude. They're definitely out. Without an issue. Yeah. But surprising, he's probably injured. That's probably why. Yeah. Oh well, that's okay. Doesn't matter to me. Rest day in the tour. And fitness rising, freshness rising, rhythm is fine, tiredness is fine. Hopefully that will last for the rest of the season, tiredness. I mean, we are doing a lot of races. In terms of race days, rather. We still have that one. Dinkwell is down to third. That means we are lending it to Michael Matthews, I guess, if I were to guess. That was probably a bad idea. Let's not click anymore until the game is loaded. Come on. You can do it, game. Yeah, man. There we go. Good. Okay. Let's open up a new window in my browser. Get that out of the way. Let's take a position in that place. Speed 8 and intensity 85. That should carry us through the finish line. And then let's take a look at the YouTubes. Have we had any new comments? No. So, Orica and Continental Team has had votes, but Continental Team is not happening until I've secured the thing. And let's see. Alright, is that still a thing? Yeah, it is. Alright. I'm not saying I doubt my viewers like that. It's just I didn't realize there was still a thing. I thought they had become a different team. But they haven't. That's good for them. So for now, though, it's a matter of waiting until the finish, until the next stage, actually, which is a mountain stage. And apparently, the episode 134 is my 640th video uploaded in total. But Ancora has fallen, sucks to be him. Let's take a look here. Video. Yeah. I have 600. This is video. The one you're watching now should be video 641. But depending on if I upload any roll phone files in the meantime, which I doubt I will because that's scheduled until the 10th of December, episode 23. There. So unless I do that, then we're fine. Okay. I'm definitely losing the green dress on this stage. Probably to Alexander Kristoff, it's really close at the moment. But yeah. Also, by the time you see this, this should be on the 29th. So, if you want to see Royal Final Fantasy, not Royal Final Fantasy, if you want to see Final Fantasy 15 and you don't care about spoilers, because I should have had, I actually should have had streamed it already by now, by the time you see this. In fact, it might already have a first episode up on YouTube. But we'll see. If you watch this and you think, hey, I want to watch Final Fantasy XV live, you could watch that on my Twitch channel, starting sometime after midnight, Central European time. That's sometime after 6 PM Eastern, and 3 PM Pacific. Although, I don't have a set schedule right now for that. I think I should try to aim for a 5 PM release, 6 PM release slot for old videos daily. That would be noon Eastern for YouTube. Hopefully starting on the 29th, but no guarantee on that one. I might start a little later on the day, on the 30th or something, depends. Depends on how long I stream, actually. Because I need to record episode, I need to record episode and stream, and I need to mix it down, and I need to cut it up. So it's going to take a while. Well, not necessarily cut one. The first episode I can get out really fast if I want to. After the stream. But let's say a stream starts at 1 AM for me. Then I go until 5. Then I mix it down a video. That should take a few hours. And then I edit. That should take it. Editing itself, cutting it up, should take about 20 to 25 minutes tops. Depends on how long stream is, of course. It's just a matter of finding the good cut spots around the 20-ish minute mark. Not that easy, but it works. And then I need to find out what's it called? Then I need to upload it. That should take about an hour or so. And that's not a big deal. Per video, of course. I also need to figure out video tags, video description, blah blah blah. So, yeah. But it should be fine. So hopefully we got that going. Also, I know how to make it good, turn off the computer as soon as the rendering is done of the final edit of the videos. That's good. But yeah. But for now, we are here in Tour de France land. This is going to be the only episode I'm recording today because I am not awake enough to record this. I'm feeling really tired. Like, my eyes are really heavy right now. I didn't sleep too much last night. And that's probably why also I have this, like, cold thing going on. As I usually do, but it's quite bad today. Like, my nose is real stuffy today, and my coughing is really bad. You have 75, you have 77. It will be better no matter how daily form you have as bad sentence. What? I'm really far behind the breakaway. Okay, let's work on the breakaway. You. All 70. Thank you very much. We need to start reeling them in. Because I would love to get the stage win on 112 to get most of the climber points, but it's not looking too good. We're about 20 minutes behind. Yeah, we're 24 minutes behind. It's not a good climber in the. Oh, that's not even the front. Who the hell's up front? But Jesus Christ, the front of the Defensa Bartolo team is riding crazy hard. I guess I'll just let Aru ride. Let's calm myself, Betancourt. 70 is going to be too hard for now. Let's do 60. Well, I'll let him go. He's what? He's 50 minutes behind. That's not a big deal. I'm just trying to minimize losses to the breakaway now. We have 6 kilometers left. Breakaway is 1. Let's up the pace. Actually, let's up the pace a lot. So yeah, sixth place, not bad. Tony Gallopin. No, it's Bob Young or something off that steer, or Bob Junkie as it's called so aptly in this game. That would be the big threat overall. Now for the rest of the peloton. I think I got some sprint points as well, which is going to be important for my hopes of maybe snatching the green. Although the yellow is the only thing that really matters. Though getting all jurists in one grand tour would be fun. But yeah, we lost 10 minutes. We actually gained like 13 minutes from here to here. That's insane. Granted, this guy is not that good, but... surprised that guy didn't win with that amount of stats, but okay. Warren Bagil abandoned. Wasn't I one of the guys? Yeah, Warren Bagil was one of the guys that was close. Unfortunate for him. And that was stage 12. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, everybody.